Gentlemen, Ender, and Steve 420. I just missed the fucking code on the Evolve Big Alpha. God damn it. Gentlemen.
Oh, no.
Ender and Steve 420. I just missed the fucking code on the Evolve Big Alpha. God damn it. Gentlemen.
Oh, no.
Ender. Today, we're doing it old school. Which is why you've got Sasuke pants up there. So, in honor of Ruiner bringing it back, I actually had a special surprise for you guys today. I actually bought... I cannot believe you can still buy it somewhere. I'm surprised I was able to open it up at all. I bought a copy of one of the very first FPS games to ever, which is Blood. I think Blood came out somewhere between 96 and 98, around the time that Quake did. And, wrong Bethesda game, I fucking hate you guys. Akami get killed, or get a fucking kill, so I can't wait to see who's the next member they kill. Anyway, Blood came out around the same time that Quake did. And it's one of the first FPS games that was ever made, which is kind of crazy. Actually, in order to even use your mouse with the game, you had to like go in and modify like your CFG file in order just to use the fucking mouse with the game. Most people played it just with the keyboard in general. So, I did lie, and I'm enjoying it. Anyway, do you guys want to see it? Do you want to see it? I said, do you want to see it? BMTron says okay. Alright, we're gonna launch it. Oh, shit. Oh, is it open up alright? Check that out. Look at that. 1998.
I live again.
So this is it! This is so far before Battlefield 1942. It's unbelievable. Aww, yeah. This is Blood. This is, whatever it said, 1998. Isn't that fucking amazing? This is like a blast to the fucking past right here. Oh my god. Oh my god, it's so fucking good. Look at these fucking cinematics!
Welcome, my servants. My slaves.
Oh, this is so awesome!
What is your bidding, Master?
You have failed me. I disavow you all.
What the?
What?
Now I will take your life. Consider my power in a hollow grave.
Oh my god, that is awesome.
I live again.
Alright, so we're gonna throw in a couple cheat codes. Holy shit, the music is so fucking... I don't even know if I can turn that down. CD audio? Does that work? No, that doesn't work. Okay, so I'm controlling this entirely with the fucking keyboard. Check out this fucking cheat code, by the way. Griswold. So I guess this came out after I Am Full Armor. Griswold came out
There's
after.
There's no business-like, show business-like.
And then, what is it? Sporks? Oh, there we got some health. And then I think it's Idaho. Okay, now we got some weapons. So this is entirely being controlled from the keyboard. It's the arrows to move around. A is jump, Z is duck, control is fire, and then X is alternate fire. These are our weapons. Oh, yes. Oh, I don't know what the fuck that is. And the voodoo doll.
Strangers in the night, exchanging glances.
We'll start out with the flamethrower. It's disgusting that I still remember all of this. DOS platform game. Yeah, I mean, I don't know if you saw it boot up, but it's an MS-DOS game. Oh, yes. Secrets! Okay, is it? This is fucking fantastic. Okay, so now I want to show you guys what is it, my favorite multiplayer level. I think it's this one. So this, I think, was my favorite multiplayer level of all time. This is New Vegas on console. Idaho, Griswold, Sporks. So... I love this level because, I know, isn't that fucking nice, instantaneous? I loved this level because, I can't turn that sound off, I apologize, I don't know how to get it out of there. I don't think that there is a way to get it out. I have audio and music all the way down. I don't know how to turn it off. Okay, so, let me see if I can just reload it. Oh, well, I guess that did it. Hopefully it's not gonna start it all over again. so this is, I actually just commented on a post that Ruiner made on Mr. Picky Pants in the new article I put up today. So about what to quantify this type of game as. As a PDM, as a DM. Here it goes again. Anyway, so this type of level is really cool because you can make these little jumps. I love just little shit like this. This is so nostalgic. Oh my god, I love it so much. So you get these long range battles and you've got some guns akimbo over here. This is where it's at. Guns fucking akimbo. And then the real crazy shit would be over here. Where you come up and there's a power up right here, but there's this gigantic open area down below. I have to use my page down key to look at that. With this rocket launcher. So you'd be down there grabbing the rocket launcher and then see some fucking psychopath come down here twirling out, shooting his fucking grenades everywhere, going ballistic. Oh my god, it was so fantastic. You come up here and they'd run up and jump around and start shooting you as you came down. Oh my god, it was so good. Oh, so satisfying. This is so fantastic. This was another one of levels. It was okay. I thought it was a little too big. But it was interesting design. Nothing competes with Mario 5-3. Anyway, it's just... Fuck. I mean, there's nothing to do other than to show you this. Sound is just the weapon sound. There's no way to turn it off. I don't know what that does. Now you don't hear any weapon sounds. Anyway, this is where I was at like fucking 20 years ago. I just wanted to share that with you guys. That is like a blast from the fucking past. So, wow. That is fucking awesome. That takes me back. Oh, wait. Let me show you guys one more thing. Check this out. Real quick. Okay, so there's the setup. Watch this. Check this out. So play online, right? You want to play on Duango, R-Time, the Heat Network, Kali, Empath, or 10. Check out what happens when you choose the 10 network. Sorry, you can only run the 10 network from Windows 95. not compatible with Windows 7. Gotta run it from Windows 95. This game will literally not even compute with Windows. You have to use Windows 95. It's crazy. That is awesome. That's awesome. That's fucking old. That's old as shit. Oh, man. My mouse is moving like 1,000 miles an hour. Hope it doesn't do that in game. I'd say that 99% of the people in this game are gonna die a horrible, painful death. Gameplay, cinematic, hardcore mode off. I guess I don't have the option yet. So the difficulty is set to very hard, which is the hardest I can get it on. True iron sights, I don't know what that means, but they're on. Display, crosshair, subtitles, general subtitles, sure. My mouse sensitivity is completely off, yet my mouse is still moving as if it's possessed. I bought it with a package. I should have every single bit of this DLC, so I guess that'll be fun, right? I've never played before, so start a new game.
Changes. When atomic fire consumed the Earth, those who survived did so in great underground vaults. When they opened, their inhabitants set out across the ruins of the old world to build new societies, establishing villages, forming tribes. As decades passed, what had been the American Southwest united beneath the flag of the new California Republic, dedicated to old world values of democracy and the rule of law. As the Republic grew, so did its needs. Scouts spread east, seeking territory and wealth in the dry and merciless expanse of the Mojave Desert. They returned with tales of a city untouched by the warheads that had scorched the rest of the world, and a great wall spanning the Colorado River. The NCR mobilized its army and sent it east to occupy Hoover Dam and restore it to working condition. But across the Colorado, another society had arisen under a different flag. A vast army of slaves forged from the conquest of 86 tribes, Caesar's Legion. 4 years have passed since the Republic held the dam, just barely, against the Legion's onslaught. The Legion did not retreat. Across the river, it gathers strength. Campfires burn, training drums beat. Through it all, the New Vegas Strip has stayed open for business, under the control of its mysterious overseer, Mr. House, and his army of rehabilitated tribals and police robots. You are a courier, hired by the Mojave Express to deliver a package to the New Vegas Strip. What seemed like a simple delivery job has taken a turn for the worse.
Hold up, dead?
You got what you were after, so pay up.
You're crying in the rain, Pally.
All I need is
guess
my goddamn
he's waking
fists.
Up over here.
Time to cash out.
Will you get it over with?
Maybe cons kill people without looking them in the face. But I ain't a fink. Dig? made your last delivery, kid. Sorry you got twisted up in this scene. From where you're kneeling, must seem like an 18-carat run of bad luck. Truth is, the game was rigged from the start.
I start off dead? Holy shit. Oh, okay. Tribal pack items, nice.
You're awake. How about that? Whoa, easy there, easy. You've been out cold a couple of days now.
Uh-huh.
Why don't you just relax a second? Get your bearings.
Okay.
Let's see what the damage is. How about your name? Can you tell me your name?
Courier. I'll give you my fucking name. I'll give you a fucking name. I'm a fucking bronze.
I can't say it's what I'd have picked for you, but if that's your name, that's your name. I'm Doc Mitchell. Welcome to Good Springs. Now, I hope you don't mind, but I had to go rooting around there in your noggin to pull all the bits of lead out. I take pride in my needlework. But you'd better tell me if I left anything out of place. How'd I do?
Go! Whoa, why is this moving? I can turn on the DPS on my mount. DPI. You can't really do a whole lot. Oh, yeah. Whoa. That is not a woman, number one. Can I not do a shepherd thing here? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. That looks so bad. Can I do the same hairstyle? Oh! Can I do the same hairstyle with a guy? You can't. Okay, well, we're gonna go with the girl then. Okay, gotta go slow. Fuck yes. Uh-huh, okay, that's what I'm talking about. Yeah, I like that. Fairy tales. Whoa! Oh! Even more mangy- Oh, Jesus Christ. Little devil, that's the seductress? No, we're going with fairy tales. Hair color. Something bright. There's that, okay, good. Uh-huh, I'm liking that. Aha! Perfect pink, that's what I'm talking about. Yes.
Well, I got most of it right anyway. Stuff that mattered. Okay. No sense keeping you in bed anymore. Let's see if we can get you on your feet. Good. Why don't you walk down to the end of the room? Over by that vigor tester machine there. Take it slow now. It ain't a race.
Okay, all right. Okay, now my mouse is moving super fucking slow. What a piece of shit. I might have to use a controller.
You're looking good so far. Go ahead and give the vigor tester a try. We'll learn right quick if you got back all your faculties.
Why is this guy's voice so familiar? Who is this guy? And why does his voice sound like I know it? Oh my god. They haven't fixed controls since fucking Blood, apparently. We'll do one more. Okay. Melee, unarmed. Oh! Inventory weight. I mean, inventory weight's important. Wait. Fuck, what do we do? Melee and unarmed. Do we want to go with unarmed? Wet noodle. Oh my god. What do we do? Peach bully. Hercules' bigger cousin. That's fucking awesome. I have a feeling we're gonna go guns. I don't know. What do you guys suggest? I don't wanna fuck. I've never played before! Grab his dick, get 420 and everything. It's Commander Bailey from ME3. That's not familiar. Doughy baby? Yeah, I know you guys are gonna suggest the best way to get fucked over and over. Oh my god. Doomsday pecs? I like the idea of doomsday pecs. Let's go with Doughy Baby for now. Oh, here's all the other stats. Perception. Or when a varmint sneak. Explosive logistics, energy weapons, accuracy, and compass range. That could be useful. What else? How many stats are there? 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh my god. Fuck that shit. Some folks claim that when you lose in a duel, you'll hear them say that lucky son of a gun. All skills, critical hits, enemy mishaps. Sickly albatross. Guns, sneak speed, action point regeneration. This is probably. That's probably useful. Am I right or am I right? Toey Baby is roleplaying as myself. Intelligence, science, repair, medicine, skill points. That seems important. Go smarty pants there. Charisma, barter, speech, companion, and nerve. Misanthrope.